Now I have a broken TV and a broken knife.
Is that a deal?